Hello, Internet! Today, I'm going to be watching the new Alien Covenant trailer, starring me, the alien. Let's take a look. Huh, a Red Band trailer, huh? Might as well give it the R rating. Ooh, I see blood on the floor. Girl, she ain't letting you out. You deserve to die. Y'all humans deserve to die. Ooh, you're coming from the back now, huh? That's another way out, I guess. Always go for the front. Yeah, that girl is dead, by the way. And so is everyone else in this movie. That's my prediction. Michael Fassbender is back, huh? Well, this is gonna confuse a lot of people because he played David in Prometheus. Take a good look at these people, folks. They're all gonna die. Where's the damn beacon? Get it? Dismay.
You sure about this, Captain?
Nope, because no captain in an alien movie is sure about this.
What the fuck's out there?
Hey man, get closer. Get close to the egg. It's okay, man. It won't hurt you. Just get a little bit closer. Psych! Did you just blow yourself up? Jesus, no wonder why you guys are so easy to kill. That's right. Scream. Scream for mercy. Ooh, hello, shower scene. Brother, is that you? Oh, you want to get in all the action, huh? Brother, I don't blame you. Ooh, yeah, now that's what I'm talking about. Alien Covenant. Brother, out of all the kills in the Alien franchise, that is the best kill I have ever seen. Thank you, Fox and Ridley Scott, for the Christmas present, and I'll see you on May 19th.